Hi there, it's Stephen again, and this time I just wanted to have a look at how to load a brush. I'm not going to talk much, but just look at what is going on the palette here, which is something that all of us can learn to do really, really well. It'll make such a difference to how we paint glass. Just getting the paint properly mixed and the brush properly loaded. And this is a piece of drapery from St. Martha. It's her arm, one of her arms. So what we're doing here is copy tracing the design. There's the brush being loaded. Copy tracing the design onto a light undercoat of paint. See how the paint flows. Here's the brush being loaded and the brush being shaped. Look at the tip of the brush. And just look at this twizzling and twirling.
The spiders.
The glass painting is all so much easier when the brush is well loaded with well-made paint. Look at this dance that happens on the palette. It takes as long as it takes to load the brush and to get the paint well mixed. Then it just flows. Everyone always looks at what's happening on the glass that one's painting. But the real secret's here.
Okay.
So just play this again and have a look at what happens with the brush. That's the most important thing. Bye for now.